So the question we have is, in a resting membrane, sodium is located in intracellular fluid or extracellular fluid?